Mafia the Black Light Live. Hey, Bobby D presents Uncle Snoop's Army. I'm here with the legend, man, the legend in hip-hop, Compton's most wanted, MC Eiht. How are you, sir?
What's cracking, fam?
Hey, we've been wanting to interview you for, like, ever since we started our show for 10 years, you know?
That's right.
What are you here doing tonight?
I'm obviously just getting back in town, so my man Bobby D hit me up, you know, said the block party was today, so we just came through to support my man Daz and Corrupt, you know, Q, Bone Thugs, so just came out to lend some support, you know what I'm saying? It's always good to show your presence, a couple of fans, you know, what have you.
I mean, at the time when Menace II Society came out, you were already popping with your hip-hop music, with your rap music. Did that, how did that boost you? Like, how did that influence your career?
I mean, being able to do Menace II Society, you know, it was always a significant boost to my career to gather, cross over, and get some of them fans from the other side, you know, to have people come view the movie and see what we do in a reality state, you know, as far as growing up in Compton or any rough part of ghetto or poverty-stricken area, you know what I'm saying? So to cross over and do Menace II Society and gain real, gain other fans, man, it was always a blessing. You know, it's always good to have something to excel your career from wherever it might have been at the point. So it was good. It was appreciated.
Hip hop is so important. It's such an influential vessel, especially, you know, American pop culture, but globally. And when it comes to music, when you rapping and when you singing, you delivering a message. So what I want to ask every artist tonight is, do you have any thoughts on what Kanye's message is now? Because to me, that's something big right now. And artists that have been around like you longer than him, do you have an opinion or a thought on that?
I haven't even listened to the record, to be honest. So I couldn't give an opinion on certain things. I mean, you know, artists try to transition over. I guess once they've been through one distinct part of their career and they feel like they've contributed one hand to something else, and I guess a higher power or whatever excels them to do whatever they need to do in the transition. So, you know, all power to them, you know. Everybody wants to, you know, be able to do what they can do, freedom of speech and all that shit. So, but to be honest, I haven't listened to it, so I have no opinion on it.
I understand that. Bobby D presents Uncle Snoop's Army. We here with MCA, Mafia, the Blacklight, Rap Kind TV. Y'all keep it locked.
Rap Kind TV, you know what it is. CMW, MCA, Blue Stamp Official. Yeah.